Hey, it's Greg Carpenter, Gina Crash. Today's 101.9 Morning Show. We are, you are, working the drive-thru at Dunkin' at Honeydew.
Yeah.
Man, it's busy, so we're sort of in the way. But we're also working at the same time.
I've never been so close to Greg in my life because I'm trying to stay out of the way.
I'd like a sausage, cheese, egg bowl.
Everything is so fresh and everybody's in a hurry. Everybody's busy, right? They got to get to work. But this is their favorite Dunkin'. I'm telling you, it's a well-oiled machine.
Real customers.
I know. It's amazing.
Should we hand the next person their order?
Okay.
I think we should.
Okay,
we should surprise them. Really. Okay. I feel like David Letterman on television recently. He used to do stuff like this.
Greg, we don't want to give them the wrong bag, so let's just wait until the thing.
Is this the correct bag? Should I get this one? All right, here we go. This one here.
Bye, how's it going?
I'll just hand it to her.
Oh my gosh, Greg, thanks for
hang on just a second, we're working on it. We're Greg Carpenter and Gina Crash from Today's 101.9. This one?
Yeah.
This one too? Same car?
Yeah.
Here we go. Enjoy your day.
Greg, you're hungry.
I think we have to take money though, right?
Oh, right.
You want to run the card? Why don't you just keep that card?
You'll put it in the chip thing.
Okay.
You need your processing
card
inserted. Please remove your card. Awesome. Thank you, sir. That's 87 transaction approved.
Here's your coffee.
Here's your receipt. Here's your receipt. Awesome. Thank you very much.
Keep them smiling, right? Keep them smiling. They're still smiling. It's busy around here. We gotta go do our own. We're not any good at it.
Oh boy. I don't know if I got it. I don't know, Greg.
She's gonna keep the headphones.
I know, I like this. You guys, we love Dunkin'. I see why America runs on Dunkin'.